How would you characterise your leadership style? What can people expect?
Well, actually, I'm not very complicated. I love working for a company whose purpose I believe in, but I'm very focused on the performance. So I really work hard to align with the team that I have around me on what our objectives and goals are and making sure that we're tracking delivery against that regularly. But I fundamentally believe that you can never achieve competitive performance without great people. And the more senior I've got in my career and the longer things have gone on, I've realised how much that matters to me, to work with incredibly talented people from diverse backgrounds who share those goals and objectives and where we can achieve the unthinkable.